7 Sports.
As we told you before, Mayor Mike Fahey and the Stadium Oversight Committee presented their plan for financing a new baseball stadium. $37.6 million of the nearly $128 million project are expected to come from stadium revenues. And we know the College World Series will provide some of that revenue, but that only fills the place for 2 weeks out of the summer. The Omaha Royals have been a longtime tenant at Rosenblatt Stadium, but they are not committed to the proposed new ballpark. Team President Alan Stein was part of the oversight committee, but there's no agreement in place.
We have to be very comfortable that the experience that we can give to our fans is the kind of experience that families and fans of minor league baseball expect. And that's an intimate environment, that is a low-cost environment, that is a fun environment. And the facility has to lend itself to our being able to provide that for our fans, or, you know, we got to make other decisions.
It's no secret a smaller stadium is more to the liking of Stein and other AAA team owners, but he understands this stadium will be built for the College World Series and not for the Royals.